everybody, Gamer Penny here, bringing you a brand new series for our YouTube channel. You guys voted, and we are going to be playing through Kingdom Hearts Final Mix. Now, yep, all my settings stay the same. This just came out on PC as of today when I'm recording this, so March 30th of 2021. I last played Kingdom Hearts, I want to say in 2005. So it's been a little while. I couldn't tell you if I remember much about the game other than I really, really enjoyed it. So I was really excited when I realized it was coming out on PC and we'd be able to probably play it for the channel. So we're gonna go ahead and give this a go. Ooh, okay. So we can select our difficulty. We could do Final Mix Beginner. Begin with rare items in easy mode. Final Mix, a balanced mode recommended for first timers. Or Final Mix Proud, encounter tough enemies for thrilling battles. No, I'm probably not gonna do Proud. We know that for sure. So it's between Beginner and Final Mix. I'm not very good at video games, so I really thought that I was gonna give Beginner a go. You can't change it, later. So if we choose Final Mix and it becomes too hard, we're gonna have a problem. But will you guys judge me if I choose Beginner? Balance mode recommended for first timers. You know what? We're gonna do it. I might regret that later, but we're gonna do it. Okay, select camera settings. Automatically rotate camera in the field. Yeah, that's fine. Select vibration for gamepad. I mean, I'm not using a gamepad, so. Final Mix auto off. Yeah. All right, here we go. I'm excited. It has been a hot minute since I've played this game, so I'm extremely excited to jump back into it. Kingdom Hearts.
I've been having these weird thoughts lately. Like, is any of this for real? Or not?
Here we go. This is the intro I remember. Honestly, can't remember what happens in these games. I think I tried to look up the story once and got real lost. Which I think is the consensus for this game. Doesn't make the game bad.
Hmm.
And just a couple things about our playthrough. This is not going to be 100% playthrough. I'll try to do most everything on camera, but there might be some points where I want to grind out some levels. Just typical Final Fantasy-esque game. You probably want to grind some levels at some point. So if that becomes a thing, I'll go ahead and do that part off camera so we won't be there for hours just watching me kill the same mobs. Alright. Here we are. Hey, Sora. So much to do. So little time. Take your time. Don't be afraid. It's snow. The door is still shut. Now step forward. Can you do it? Wazda. Okay. And no strafing. So, alright. Power sleeps within you. Oh, I forgot about this. If you give it form, it will give you strength. Choose well. Press space to jump. Okay. Okay. We gotta pick one of these, I think. So this is, I mean, probably defense, probably attack, probably magic, huh? The power of the mystic, inner strength, a staff of wonder and ruin. Is this the power you seek? No, I was just jumping to jump. Okay, gosh, I maybe should have thought this through a little bit more. I think what, I'll do is I'm gonna take here. I'm gonna take magic and drop shield. Because in these games typically I'm not real good at defending myself. Oh gosh. Okay, what happened with the mouse there? There. I'm not real good at defending myself in games, like using block or guard or anything, and I usually just spam. I don't know if that's gonna work in a Kingdom Hearts game, but yeah, I'm gonna take the magic. Staff of Wonder and Ruin. Is this the power you seek? Yes. Your path is set. Now what will you give up in exchange? I'm gonna keep the attack, but I'm gonna drop the shield. The power of the guardian, kindness to aid friends and shield to repel them. You give up this power? Yes. You've chosen the power of the mystic. You've given up the power of the guardian. Is this the form you choose? Yes. Cinderella, got it. She got the wrong hair color. You've gained the power to fight. Press. It'll just click to attack? Okay. Alright, you've got it. Use this power to protect yourself and others. Green gauge displays your hit points or health. Got it. If you run out of HP, you'll be taken to the continue screen. That's probably gonna happen a lot. The blue gauge shows your magic points, MP. Magic's still a mystery to you. I remember it being nice, though. There will be times you have to fight. Hello, Heartless. Keep your light burning strong. It has a good, it has a little lock on, so. Okay, I'm not just gonna spam stuff. Ooh, it doesn't turn with the camera. My mouse is, okay, we might have to use controller. Let me, can I pause? Because my mouse is out of the screen. Let me grab the controller. Ugh. Let me see if I can. Do I have to restart if I want to use the controller? No. Okay. With enough experience, you gain a level. Furthermore, defeated enemies sometimes leave items behind. You can take these items by walking up to them. Different items can do different things, like restore HP or MP. Behind you! Generally, you'll automatically target the nearest enemy, but you can lock into a specific target by pressing RB. Okay, it's not working, so let me go back to this. R. Oh, lock on will appear in the upper left corner of the screen while you're locked onto a target. Sorry, I'm going back and forth between. Okay, looking onto a target limits the actions available to you, especially against other targets. Press RB again to release a target lock. Ow. Quit that. Oh my god, I'm about to lose the tutorial. Get out of the ground. Okay. I really wanted to use mouse and keyboard to give the PC, you know, version a real chance. But my mouse kept going outside the window, so I might see if we could do a full screen instead of borderless window mode. In fact, can I? Is there any way to bring up the... No, there's not. I can't even exit the game right now. Okay. Oh, pause. Oh, first person. Alright, cool. Let's check out the door. This is a field icon. It pops up whenever a special command is available. Press Y. Examine pops up. Or what? Oh, when examine pops up, you can press Y to examine the object in front of you. Can't open it. Chest. Get it. The Y in the command menu turns into various commands. Open. You can push large crates. And I know. Lock on. Ooh, just run. Push in. You can also smash them. That's my favorite thing to do. Sometimes destroying objects yields items. You can take these items by walking up to them. A potion. Use them with the items command. What's the items command? You can lock on to objects as well as enemies. While locked on, press LT to switch your focus between available targets. And LT. Yeah! I can lift it. Oh, he had me do something. Okay. Done. The door. is open. Cool. So that was our tutorial, basically. Hold on. The door won't open just yet. First, tell me more about yourself. Press that button. The back button? For first person view. And you have to look around. Press it again to return to standard view. Blup, blup, okay. The Y talk command is available. Press Y to talk to nearby people. What's most important to you? B number one, friendship, my prized possessions. Friendship? Is friendship such a big deal? Sure. Hey, Titus. What are you so afraid of? Getting old, being different, indecisive. I'm gonna say getting old. I feel that in my core today. Getting old, is that really so scary? Yeah. And Waka? What do you want out of life? To see rare sights, to broaden my horizons, to be strong. To see rare sights? You want friendship. You're afraid of getting old. You want to see rare sights. Yeah. Your adventure begins at dawn. As long as the sun is shining, your journey should be a pleasant one. Wait a second. I remember this. I think we want night, though. Not dawn, right? We want night or... No, maybe dawn will work. So I think I remember it. It's dawn, midday, or night, right? And dawn means you level up more quickly in the beginning, but taper off towards the end. Midday is like you level up evenly throughout, and night is you level up more towards the end. I mean, dawn sounds okay, because then we'll level up real quick, real fast. Sounds good. I'm fine. I don't care. The day you will open the door is both far off and very near. Okay. Tired of your riddles. Oh, Sleeping Beauty. Wait, I thought we were on the island now. I guess not. Okay, let's walk into the light, I suppose. Press blah. Open a menu screen. In the main menu, you can do things like view your inventory and status or configure your game settings. However, you can't open the menu during battle. Continue. Oh, we must be in the cutscene then. I wanted to configure my game settings to, Uh-oh. We're surrounded. You parry me? There's parry and stuff in this game, right? If I remember right. If you hit him once he's attacking you, you can parry them. Ooh, level up strength. Nice. Ow! Okay. I want all those little green balls. Que pasa? Give me all these. Gimme. This is all health, I think, but sometimes experience pops out of them, so. Okay, wait, I wanted to look at okay. Items. Potion. We have nothing. Dream rod. Nothing. Customize. Okay. Config. Auto lock, yes. Target lock, yes. Camera. Movement. Press A to view controls. Manual? No, because I mean, Oh, can you change this? It cannot be changed once the game begins. Dang. Okay, fine. Alright, let's go on this. This is a save point. Touch save points to recover HP and MP. Alright. Press Y to open the save menu when save appears. Be sure to save your progress before quitting the game. It's a good idea to save often. If anything goes wrong, you can then load your save data and resume from there. I forgot games. That this game had save point stuff where you can only save at certain points. We'll go ahead and save. Bum, bum, bum. Money. We have 0. We're level 2! Okay. Alright. Now these stairs appeared. Let's get going. Bum, 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 bum. Oh, let's jump this one. Okay. The closer you get to light, the greater your shadow becomes. It's like Peter Pan. Creepy! But don't be afraid. How do you not be afraid of that? And don't forget. Is this a boss? I don't remember this. Got our first tutorial boss. Watch us die to it. Oh gosh. Don't do that. What are you doing? Ow. Okay, let me hit this. These health decals. Hey. Are you about to hit? Don't. What are you doing? Don't do that. Stop. Stop whatever that is. Quit it. What you doing, boy? Get over there. Huh. Ow. Ow. Okay, give me those little balls. Okay. Something. He didn't like that. Let's lock on. No! Ow! Look, fence. Oh, we did it! Victory! Bum, bum, bum. Tutorial boss down! Sinking. But don't be afraid. You hold the mightiest weapon of all. Bart? So don't forget. You are the one who will open the door. Dun dun dun. Cool! I love this game. It's just bringing back all sorts of great memories about playing this. Fishy.
Whoa!
Hey, Kyrie.
Give me a break, Kyrie.
Sorry, you lazy bum. I knew that I'd find you snoozing down here.
No, this huge black thing swallowed me up. I couldn't breathe, I couldn't... Ow!
Are you still dreaming?
It wasn't a dream. Or was it? I don't know. What was that place? So bizarre.
Yes, so sure.
Bizarre.
Say, Kyrie, what was your hometown like? You know, where you grew up?
I've told you before. I don't remember.
Nothing at all?
Nothing.
You ever want to go back?
Well, I'm happy here.
Really?
But you know, I wouldn't mind going to see it.
I'd like to see it too. Along with any other worlds out there. I want to see them all.
So what
are
we waiting
for? You're
gonna,
kid.
Hey! Aren't you guys forgetting about me? So, I guess I'm the only one working on the raft. And you're just as lazy as he is.
So you know this. Okay, we'll finish it together. I'll race you.
Huh?
What? Are you kidding?
Ready? Go!
Oh, isn't there a race at the beginning of this, too? I forgot all the, like, puzzles and what in this game. But we're not going to try to 100% it. If we mess up something, I'm not going to worry too much on it. We won't do a whole lot of reloads unless, like, I really, really want something and I have to look up a guide or something for it. I'm going to try not to. Destiny Islands. We're going to try to figure stuff out on our own. And we're just going to, you know, have fun with it. Not going to stress too much about this game. I think before when I played this game, I was following a walkthrough. So it was like, oh, there's a ton of stuff that you have to do to get certain things. And I'm not going to worry too much about that. So, hey, Kyrie. So, can you gather the rest of the supplies? Sora, are you listening to me? Yeah, I heard you. Okay, here's what you need to find. 2 logs, 1 cloth, 1 rope. Bring everything back here. If you need help, just ask. I'm counting on you. 2 logs, 1 cloth, and a rope. Okay. Well, looky here. Obtained log. What's in here? Seaside shack. Aha! We'll save so we don't have to fight that scary tutorial boss again. Alright. What's upstairs? Camera is really weird. There's Riku out there. Oh, and there's all the kid. There's another log. Okay, obtained log. Riku, I will be right back. Okay, I need to do something here. Config. Manual. Wait. Remember manual. Jump. Execute command. Special attack. Call help. Call help. Okay. Usora. Camera. Magic shortcut. Oh, LB's magic sword. Lock on, change target, select command. Okay. Yeah, I want manual. It keeps moving. Alright, I can pick this up. Oh, you gotta hold it. Okay. Do I need this for something? How do I let it go now? Throw. Alright. Oh, I want to try. Whoops. Try going up here. So we need a rope and a cloth, right? What's up this way? Oh, here, a cloth. Tanned cloth. What's that noise? La. Ugh. Okay, got the cloth. Go speak to the kids over here. Oh, here's a rope. Got the rope. Okay. Hey, Titus. Can I talk to you?
Hey, Sora! You feel lucky today?
What do you mean? They're feeling up for a little competition? Uh-oh. Sure. Alright, let's go.
You're going down.
Oh, no. Ha! Ha! Ah, we got a parry, huh? No! Ow! Ha! Don't do that! Another parry. Ow! Okay. Oh god, we're gonna die. How do I dodge? Oh, just jump out of the way? He's gonna kill me. I should have locked on.
You really think you can beat me?
No, probably not. Well, let's try again. You asked for it.
You're going down.
Okay, lock on. Okay, did a combo there. Let's jump and then hit him. Okay, ah. Jump.
Come on.
Okay, jump away. No. Ah, don't do that. Titus. Okay. Strength up, huh? Ow. We did it.
Oh man.
Sorry, Titus. I love ya. Okay, so we leveled up and we got wait, what'd we get? Did we get something? No. We're just level 4. Okay. Cool. Oh, in the water. All right, let's go turn in our stuff. I think you can fight these guys too. Should we try? Maybe try, what's this girl's name?
The breeze feels great.
Want a duel?
Okay, don't hold back. Ow! Ha! Ooh, ha! Ow! Cool. Yeah!
Don't do that.
Ha. You ready?
No. Ah! Put that. What are you doing? Ha. Put that.
Ha. Come on!
Don't. You ooh. Okay, we need to. How do I get dodge? Is that a spell you gotta get? Okay.
You ready?
No. Stop that.
Come on.
Ah, we got her. Okay.
Oh, I can't believe I lost.
So I gotta be in range, basically, is what my problem is. And then I think you can fight Waka too, but I think, if I remember right, he's the hardest.
What's happening, man?
Waka. I can't. I think he's the hardest one, and you need to, parry the ball, because he has a blitz ball. Yeah. Okay. Or just back him into a corner, you know. Oh, he hits hard, man. Come on. Chamon. Okay, hit him. Hit him. Yeah, we did it. Okay.
Oh, man.
Oh, man. All right, we beat them all. All right, cool. Oh, I think you can also fight Riku, but he's hard. We could try it, but let's give Kairi these materials. Thanks, Sora. I found something today, too. Here, it's yours. A high potion. Tired? Want to call it a day? But maybe should I go fight Riku? Not yet. Okay, just let me know when you're ready to head back. Should I go fight the Riku? Alright, maybe that's why we moved the barrel over here. I can't believe this. I can't believe that you've, oops, done this to me. Alright. Let's put it right
Come
here.
On.
No, I wanted it. Lift it. I wanted it. Okay, that's... That should, no! Oh, hey, we're hanging on a ledge. Okay. Ba-bom. Riku, can I fight you? You want to practice? Hey, did you get everything we need for the raft? I gave my stuff to Kairi. Hey Sora, how about a quick round? Grab your sword. Okay. This one decides the champion. Ready or not? I'm nervous. I don't think we're gonna win.
Still don't got it.
Oh. Oh. No, he's gonna, yeah.
Come on.
Ow. Okay, when he goes back on hit. No, no, jump away. When he does that, you gotta, aww. Wait, you wanna try again? Okay. Okay.
Got it.
Maybe not, but.
Right. Come on.
Okay. Okay, run away.
Don't tell me you're giving up already.
No. Jump. Don't do your. Ow. Don't do that back thing again.
Don't tell me you're giving up already. My turn.
Oh, God. Stop that. Oh god, jump away! You can't. You get locked in the animation. You can't jump away from that. Oh no, jump! Okay. Ah, Riku! Okay, jump! Oh, 0-2. I better not do this anymore. Okay. Alright. Can I pick up this coconut? No. Alright, I'm done. I'm done trying to prove myself to Riku. I bet you get an item or something, but I'm cool not getting it. Yeah, let's go home. Okay, it's getting late. We'll finish up tomorrow. Cute.
So, Kairi's home is out there somewhere, right?
Could be. We'll never know by staying here.
But how far could a raft take us?
Who knows? If we have to, we'll think of something else.
So, suppose you get to another world. What would you do there?
Cool stuff?
Well, I haven't really thought about it. It's just, I've always wondered why we're here, on this island. If there are any other worlds out there, why did we end up on this one? And suppose there are other worlds. Then ours is just a little piece of something much greater. So, we could have just as easily ended up somewhere else, right?
I don't know.
Exactly. That's why we need to go out there and find out. Just sitting here won't change a thing. It's the same old stuff. So let's go.
You've been thinking a lot lately, haven't you?
Thanks to you. If you hadn't come here, I probably would have never thought of any of this. Kari, thanks.
You're welcome.
Sora!
Yes, Riku?
You wanted one, didn't you?
A Paopu fruit?
If two people share one, their destinies become intertwined. They'll remain a part of each other's lives, no matter what. Come on, I know you want to try it.
What are you talking?
I don't want that fruit. Get back here, Riku. All right, cool. Uh-oh. That was the real deal. Hey, Donald. Ba-ba-da. Jamming in my chair. Well, that's some big doors. What the heck? Donald, I think that's a, Oh, I never realized Donald was and Goofy were on the side. What? A Pluto! There's the man himself. The goof boy. Oh, rude! What the heck?
Hey there, Donald. Good morning.
We got a problem, Goofy. But don't tell anyone.
Oh, Queen Minnie?
Not even the queen.
Daisy?
No! It's top secret.
Oh, good morning, ladies.
What?
Hey, girls. God, I love this game. I love Disney in general. Like, I'm excited to be playing this. Alright, we back. Okay, so I think what we'll do... Where was that save point? Was it in this shack? Seaside shack. Yeah, okay. So I think what we'll do is we'll go ahead and save here. Yes. And we'll go ahead and end the episode. And when we come back, we'll finish up the Destiny Island, probably. And then, head on to the first zone. And what's fun about us playing this game, and I'm really excited for, is, I don't remember it hardly at all. I remember some of the worlds, and I never beat the game. So, we'll see what happens at the end. I have no idea. Like I said, we're going to try to do it without looking up guides, without looking up, you know, tips and pointers. I'm trying to just play it. With Final Fantasy games, I tend to get a little frustrated sometimes when I get to a hard boss or something. So I'll tend to look up maybe strategies or whatnot. So we might do that in looking up, but for the most part, we're gonna just be playing this as, you know, as almost a blind playthrough, but with knowing, you know, what happens in the game, kind of. So, guys, I want to thank you so much for voting for this game, one. Like I said, I'm so excited to play this. It's been years since I touched this game, so I'm excited to jump back into it. And two, I hope you guys really like this and really want to see more of it. And if you do, make sure to leave a like or subscribe to the channel. Otherwise, I'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye-bye, everyone.